From Reuters, IBM is facing a rocky time, but poised for change, CEO says. IBM Corporation is facing a rocky time. Chief Executive Virginia Rometty told the New York Times, but she said that the company now has a clear vision on how to pursue another generation of growth. We are transforming this company for the next decade, she said, sounding a theme she plans to use on Wednesday at the company's yearly meeting with investment analysts, the New York Times has reported. So pretty interesting.